What's good, y'all? It's your boy Young Lump, and we about to be checking out this Money Bag Yo Said Some remix with City Girls and the Baby. I don't really care for City Girls. I only know like one song of them. I can't remember what their hit song is called, but it was pretty nice. I haven't heard anything from them. Money Bag Yo, I've heard. I know a few of his songs, not really the names, but I do have a few of his songs on my playlist. He's pretty nice, but I'm mainly here for the Baby because I heard his snippet on his Instagram that was going nice. So I haven't heard. It was fire. So I haven't even heard the original song, but it sounds pretty heat. So we about to check this out. Let's go. Moneybagg Yo said some City Girls and the Baby. Scat. Yeah. Hopefully this don't get blocked. Woo! That beat coming in. Like, right in. It's going right in. Yeah. All these wanna fuck JT. Hellcat, this a SRT. Pull up G-Wax, he's 3. Make a 55 suck, day T. He want a menage with a new body. Man, you niggas can't fuck with me. Cause I came from the bottom, from the fence to the charter. Broke bitches ain't saying a thing, period. I tell her shut the fuck up when I... Let's go. Ooh, the baby's coming in nice. I didn't think he was gonna come in already, bro. Let's get it. Fucked up her hair, she just did. I'm really fucking around with his little That's hitting. That beat. Boom. Beat stop. Boom. Boom. Poof. I love beat stops, bro. That shit's so hot. It makes it hit, bro. Yeah. Okay. Let's go. Bitch love me cause I fuck like a dog. I got this shit on, nigga, wipe me off. Yeah. I hop out the backseat just like a boss. I two-tone the Maybach, my seat's Ronald Reagan. It came with a pillow, I came from the pavement. Thought somebody said I ain't made it. Go! Huh? What? Go! But yeah, the baby got some fire ad-libs, bro. Let's go! Go! Even if just go, all his ad-libs hit, bro. I thought a bro nigga said something. Talking shit, but they still ain't saying it. We gon' trap this bitch out till the feds come. I love that cover art, too. He's just like... I love that. I wasn't even really paying attention to the art or just the picture. I love he's just covering his ears. He's like, no, not listening, not listening. I love it, bro. It's reminding me of, like, the elementary kids. You're trying to have an argument. That was actually annoying, but in this case, it's cool. Go when I'm talking, you listen. Jealous. Cut off because she spoke on the business. Go. You broke-ass bitch, you ain't saying nothing. When I hold on my wrist, it's saying something. Huh? Nigga, he know because he pissed something. Yeah. Follow these bitches like M1. Swish. Bitch, I'm the shit. You see the click. Well, you ain't balling like that. Like, okay. I'm talking about actually balling, not money-wise. We rich as a bitch, yeah. Ay, Miami on lit. Protect on my wrist. Follow the drip, my jewelry sick. Pneumonia pink diamonds got the corona money bad run. Not every single time anyone says anything sick, they gotta add corona, but you know, corona was one of the biggest things this whole year. It kind of ruined most of the year, so makes sense. That's the aroma. This ain't no mid from Arizona, bitch. I'm serious, real period. All that whole shit, I ain't hearing it. Yeah, hello with sticks, they clear it. Huh? Yeah. I thought a nigga who watch what I do, but he can't get his bitch back said something. Is it true that he posting another nigga money probably? I'm put that past him. He posting another nigga money, but I don't understand how people do that. Like, how could you have pride in that? How could you have pride in being fake, acting like you rich, but you using somebody else's money, bro? Like, I cannot imagine ever doing that, bro. Like, it just makes no sense to me. It's so stupid. They be speaking on me, but be fucking a broke nigga said something. Listen, pull up, little bitch, get a nigga that's lit. I'm the whole loaf, he the breadcrumbs. Go, rappers with the mixed feelings. What? I ain't fucking with them. Nope. Like a richer meal, let me know what time it is. Bag what a run set. Huh? No, you got it on your supposed to be smell proof. Busting out the back of seal. These niggas, little boy, childish, Fisher Price. Confident, I'm not cocky, so get it right. She bending over, but I want some head first. I don't even want to know what the pussy like. Right, he tripping for that. How you gonna want? I mean, I don't know. I guess to each their own, bro. But like. Pussy is better, bro. Come on, bro. Too close to falling, so I'm balling. It's crazy, my up got shot, but I ain't call it. Psych, slow up. I come around, niggas go put they hoe up. These bitches stay on my channel. Yeah, must have seen me on TV. Yeah, it took me 6 hours. Yeah, this is nice. It's going to the playlist, though. It's going to eat the playlist, indeed. Count a meal exactly. I'm accurate with the cheese. Yeah, big bag. Huh? What? I watched the baby's verses longer, though. I thought a bro nigga said something. Talking shit, but they still ain't saying that. And I didn't expect him to come in that early, too. I thought it was going to be more of a build up. But...
I thought a pussy hoe said something.
I go when I'm talking, you listen. Oh yeah, Lil Baby, yo, Lil Baby would have been so fun. They should have had the baby and Lil Baby on here. Lil Baby would have did way better than City Girls, bro. Oh, that would have been so sick. I would have been like, Lil Baby, the baby. Ah. Oh well. What?
With
yeah.
So many of us at
yeah. Alright, well, that was that heat. That was pretty nice. The baby did his thing. City Girls, I don't mess with City Girls that much. But, you know, they did alright. The baby did nice. Of course, you don't really miss. The baby's nice. And, your money back, yo, did his thing, too. Even though I guess it was originally his song anyway. But it was my first time hearing it, so it was nice. It will be added to the playlist. But anyway, it was that heat. If you're new, consider subscribing for not only reactions, but also my own music as well. I am also a rapper. Go check out my song, Shotty Gun. Dropped it, like, few weeks to a month ago. It's the heat. Most of you guys like it. Like and subscribe to the channel. Join the family. I greatly appreciate it. It's your boy Young Lump. And we outie.